guys, welcome to my channel, which feels so weird to say, but I guess I should give you an insight into who I am before I randomly start vlogging my life. My name's Bryony. People either call me B or Brian, which is a boy's name, I know, but it's fun, so whatever. I'm 24, I'm from Melbourne, and this channel is just a creative outlet for myself, a sort of a way to share my life and just push my comfort zone. And yeah, I mean, I'm nothing special, I'm just your average girl, but I hope you like it. Tomorrow I am heading to Hill Through Life Festival with my friend Maddie, and it's supposed to be kind of crappy weather, but whatever, we'll have fun, so see how we go.
Everyone knows the kind of girl who needs that regular touch of someone who wants them. Somebody fine and always around to give some. Never disowned or on her own to know that.
Not ideal.
Society grows and changes all that she thought. Now being apart with no one beside her is hard work. And time moves on and he has left her wanting. She was lost in his web, but now she knows that.
It's a bit chilly. Very wet and cold. Not ideal camping weather. We are heading into one faggy because there's nothing to do at the festival when it's raining in the morning, so I got some coffee. Maddie forgot a pillow. Coffee and breakfast, and now we gotta find some rain ponchos. Maddie lost her sunnies.
Someone stole them, I
reckon. Cool, so it started hailing. What a fun time.
Just napping.
Hey, Mad Dog. of Jakarta here because this is the state of the car park.
We're in the car now. We're not in mud anymore.
Adventures of the Sleepy Girls.
Hills out.
Gotcha. Now being apart with no one beside her is hard work.